Hi guys, and here we are with today's feed-in, and here we go. Here we go. On we are. And this should be a good video because she's basically going to chew on it. Oh, she wants this. Oh, don't she just. Don't you go. Do you want it? I'm giving you this angle because I'm hoping that you'll see her little tiny fangs as she opens her mouth to bite into it. And as you can see, she's reaching to the back end. Looks like she's going to take it bum first again. You see the little fangs digging in there. You're an awkward so-and-so, aren't you? You're a gorgeous so-and-so. Cool, that was distinct. Two minutes in and she's kind of, you, this is a good fang reading video. Look at him. Get on, girl. Really showing it. Yes. You go, girl. She looks fierce in this video. But she is the softest, most loveliest, most kind-natured sweetheart of a snake. And she certainly had a growth spurt, I tell you that. She's trying to figure out who she's going to fit the tail in and everything. Has she got four? You've basically seen a good video of the fang, so I'm gonna kind of like zoom out a bit now. They've got four fangs. to each side by the looks of it. Didn't know that. I thought they were just one fang each side. That is interesting. I can see when she opens her mouth, I can see two grooves. So is that two sets of fangs? Nice move for you, Gary. Nice move for you. Come on, finish before 10 minutes. I'd love to be able to put you on Facebook that we're having a time limited post. Great. You got 7 minutes though, and you're all halfway there. You could do this. Squinching her nose into it. Oh. You've got to love them. Eight minutes in and nearly done. Get on, girl. Show her how it's done. Show her how it's done. Well, it looks like I've got a video that's going on the chat, going on the group. Come on and go, finish up. I want to see a look. Just there we are. Is it nice? Tell me if it's nice. Nice. That's this feeding for this week, guys. And thanks for watching.